I'm very impressed with that we've agreed on an action plan, because we see forums and events everywhere, but what is special about this event is that an action plan is put jointly by government officials, private sector, civil society, UN agencies, and very clear timeline on where we want to go and what we want to achieve within this framework. So that's what really matters in events such as today's. We're working on three fronts to empower women entrepreneurs. First is improving their access to finance. So we're promoting financial inclusion. We're all the lines of credit that we negotiate with our development partners targets at least 50% of this credit goes to women entrepreneurs. The second front is we're also packaging that financial services with capacity building, skills development, how to do their visibility studies, how to connect with markets, things that we've also discussed today at this very important forum, because you're promoting investment, but also trade and commerce. The third pillar is ensuring that the legal and regulatory framework is conducive. So just recently, a few days ago, President Abdel Fattah el-Sisi has ratified the new investment law, which stipulates in a specific article equal opportunities for women, no discrimination by sex, and equal opportunity also by size of firms. So smaller firms, small investors would also get the same privileges as large.